Morning, dear students. In the previous class, I have taught you about the Ghulam dynasty. Yes. So, among them, Qutbuddin Aibak. He was the founder of the Ghulam dynasty. Yes. And he is very important sultanate of Delhi. Yes. And he started the construction of Qutub Minar. Yes. And he also built the Quwwatul Islam Mosque in Delhi. And about him, that is Tajul Masir. Yes, Tajul Masir, that is a work that provides information about the Qutbuddin Aibak. Yes. And next, Iltutmish. Yes. So Iltutmish, he belonged to Ilbarvi family and he was also a slave of Qutbuddin Aibak. Yes. And next, Iltutmish, when he came to power, yes, so Ghazni king Tajuddin Eldosh and the Sindh's Nasiruddin Kapcha, they could not tolerate the ascendance of the Iltutmish and they revolt against Iltutmish, yes, as we know. And Iltutmish defeated them and he conquered their places like Ranthambore, Mandora, Gwalior, Bhilsa, Ajmer, Banaras and Kannauj. So this is all about Iltutmish. And next, Rajiya Sultana. Yes. So as Iltutmish's son Rukmuddin Firoz was incompetent, his daughter came to power. Yes. And she is the first woman. Yes. She became the successor. Yes. And she was the first woman to ascend the throne of Delhi Sultanate. And she has title, that is Sultana. And she participated in battles dressing as a man. And she also established her rule from Sindh to Bengal. And next, Ghiyasuddin Balban. Yes, he came to power. Yes, and he is very important Sultanate among the Delhi Sultanate, that is the slave dynasty. Yes. So next, Khilji dynasty. Yes, Khilji dynasty, it ruled from 1290 to 1320 common era. Yes. So Jalaluddin established the Khilji dynasty. Yes, the Jalaluddin Khilji, he was the founder of this dynasty and he was a man of mercy and soft spoken. Yes, he is very merciful man and he is very soft person in the speaking. Yes, as a result, his sardars became strong and plotted to kill him. Yes, as a result, he is very merciful person and he is very soft in behavior. Therefore, their sardars, they make a plan to kill him. And later, Alauddin killed him and he became the Sultan of Delhi. Yes. So later, Alauddin Khilji, he killed Jalaluddin Khilji and he became the Sultan of Delhi. So let us see Alauddin Khilji. Yes. So you can observe or you can see the image of Alauddin Khilji. Yes. Alauddin Khilji, he killed Jalaluddin Khilji and he became the Sultan of Delhi. Yes. So Alauddin Khilji, he grew up under the protection of Jalaluddin Khilji during his childhood days. Yes. In the childhood days, he grew up under the protection of Jalaluddin Khilji. And he was a good warrior and served as the governor and also as the military general. Yes. So Alauddin Khilji, he was a good warrior and also he served as the governor and also as the military general. Yes. As the military general, he invaded Malwa, yes, Bilwa and Devgiri and plundered a lot of wealth. Yes. So this is a kingdom of Alauddin Khilji, the yellow shaded area that belongs to Alauddin Khilji. Yes. He invaded so many places like Malwa, Bilwa, and Devgiri, and also he plundered a lot of wealth. Yes, and he killed his guide and mentor Jalaluddin. Yes, he killed his guide and mentor Jalaluddin. Yes, so then after he became the Sultan of Delhi. Yes, thus by trending the path of murder and plunder, Alauddin became the Sultan of Delhi. Yes, and Alauddin, he attack of Mongolians. Yes, Alauddin thwarted the attack of Mongolians and he defeated the Rajput kings. Yes, that is Karnadeva II of Wagheela dynasty, Hammir Deva of Ranthambore, and Bhima Singh of Chittor. Yes, so he is a very important warrior and he attacked on Mongolians and he also defeated the Rajput kings, that is Karnadeva II of Wagheela dynasty and Hammir Deva of Ranthambore and Bhima Singh of Chittor. Yes, apart from this, he conquered Malwa, Jalor, Bundi, Mandor and Tonk region. Yes, the honor of successful completion of Southern India invention goes to the General Malik Kafur. Yes, the Alauddin Khilji general, his name is Malik Kafur. Yes, he is very successful person and that all honor goes to the Malik Kafur. And during his time, he invaded Devagiri, Warangal, Dwarasamudra and Madurai and became responsible for their destruction. Yes, Malik Kafur, he is very important Governor General of Alauddin Khilji. Yes, and that all credit goes to the Malik Kafur. And he did not integrate the conquered states into his state, but he simply plundered them. Yes, and after his third son Qutbuddin Mubarak ruled for 4 years and was murdered by his soldier Khusro. Yes, after Malik Kafur, his third son, yes, Qutbuddin Mubarak, he ruled for 4 years and was murdered by his soldier. His name is Khusro. Later, Ghazi Malik, that is Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq, he murdered Khusro and established the Tughlaq dynasty. Yes, so this is all about Alauddin Khilji. And let us see administrative reforms. Yes, administrative reforms of Alauddin Khilji. Yes, Alauddin Khilji implemented various reforms in the administration. Yes, he wanted a very successful administration in his kingdom. Therefore, he implemented various reforms in his kingdom. And he abolished the, yes madam, he abolished the religious endowments and inam, that is gift, lands and subsidy. That is inam, that is the gift. Yes, in that time the sultans and the kings were gifted lands and so many things to the common people. Yes, and that all things are abolished by Alauddin Khilji. And efficient intelligence network was established by him. Yes, he established a intelligence and efficient network for controlling the administrative system. And also he prohibited alcohol, drug and dice game. Yes, so in his region he also prohibited consumption of alcohol and drug consumption and dice gaming. Yes, and also he banned association formation among his sardars and their socialization with the general public and marriage among elite class of people. Yes, and during his time the farmers with minor landholdings and also the big landlords had to pay taxes. Yes, there is no discrimination during among the land holdings, that is the landlords and the land holdings. Yes, everyone they have to pay taxes. He appointed revenue officials to collect the fixed tax from the farmers. Yes, this is the administrative reformations. So let us see what are the military reforms. The task of recruiting, training of soldiers and the supply of arms and horses were instructed to the defense minister. Yes, the recruitment procedure and the training of soldiers and supply of arms and horses, that all powers is in defense minister. Yes, and the salary of the soldier was dispersed on the last day of the month in the form of cash. Yes, that is, in every last day of the month, he pays salaries of every soldiers, and that is in form of cash. And the individual records of soldiers were created based on their physical features. Yes, that is, and a system of records named as Hulia was brought into effect for this purpose. Yes, because he want to identify his soldiers. That's why a system of records, that his name is Hulia, was brought into effect for this purpose only. And the process of stamping the horses called Dag came into effect. Yes, not only Hulia, the Dag system. Yes, to find out the horses. Yes, he has created some stamps, and that stamps on putting on the horses. Yes, that is known as Dag system. It is also came into existence. And if any soldier had any grouses with his salary or entitlements, he could have directly complained to the Sultan himself. Yes, if any slave or soldier he has any difficulties in his work or in salary, he can meet directly, or he can complain directly to the Sultan himself only. Yes, this is the military reforms of Alauddin Khilji. So next one, market reforms. The reforms in the market that were implemented by Alauddin Khilji have ensured him a special place in the history. Yes, he implemented the new system in the market. Yes, and he created a system wherein the common people had access to pulses, cereals, cooking oil, sugar, salt and fuel at fair prices. That is, he established a fair price market. That is, everything which are necessary to the daily life, that are very in the less price. Yes, and similarly, he established the markets to sell horse and slaves. Yes, and also he established the market for horses and slave also, and he appointed higher officials named Sahan E. Pandi to regulate the market. Yes, not only he established a market, he appointed higher officials, their name is Sahan E. Mandi, yes, for controlling or regulating the market. Severe punishments were accorded to the cheaters. Yes, there are so many punishments, those who make cheating in the business. So these are the market reforms of the Alauddin Khilji. Yes, as you know, let's see once again Alauddin Khilji dynasty. Yes, so Khilji dynasty, it ruled from 1290 to 1320. Yes, Jalaluddin Khilji, he was the founder of this dynasty. Then after Alauddin Khilji, who killed Jalaluddin Khilji and he became the Sultan of Delhi. Yes, so Alauddin Khilji is very important Sultan among the Khilji dynasty. Yes, and so Alauddin Khilji's general, his name is Malik Kafur. Yes, he's very important general of Alauddin Khilji, because southern Indian invention goes to his general Malik Kafur. Yes, and next he took so many reforms, like administrative reforms is there. Yes, and also military reforms he took, and market reforms. So this is all about Alauddin Khilji, that is Khilji dynasty. In the next class, we study about the Tughlaq dynasty. Thank you.